He was born on the 12th of November 1945 in Toronto, Canada, to Scott Alexander Young, a sports journalist, and Edna Ragland Rassy Young, member of the Daughters of the American Revolution. He has an elder brother, Robert Bob Young. At the age of 10, he was attracted to the music genres such as rock and roll, country, and western pop. In 1966, he was introduced to the music industry through his first successful album Buffalo Springfield, which became a huge hit with the audience. In 1972 album Harvest, he delivered his only number one song of his career to date, Heart of Gold, with the Crazy Horse Band. In 1985, he co-founded the benefit concert Farm Aid for the welfare of small farmers, which is still held every year to raise money for the family of farmers in the USA. In 1982, he was inducted in the Canadian Music Hall of Fame for his outstanding contribution into the world of music. In 2011, he won another Grammy Award for Best Rock Song for Angry World. He was married to Pegi Young for 36 years until he filed for divorce from her in July 2014. He has two children with his ex-wife, a boy, Ben, and a daughter, Amber Jean.